First of all, Entourage now would never get made because it's too much male misogyny and like, you know, now everyone's like so woke and whatever that like, you know, it can't, that couldn't happen. But the system of how Hollywood was then is no longer. It doesn't exist, any of that. And I'm sure that, you know, we all kind of got backlash, but it was, you know, it's a piece. I mean, it was a really fun HBO show.